Overnight, nationwide unrest.
We don't want to loot. That's not what we out here for. But we do want justice, and we want equality. And if we don't get that, we're going to be out here.
Large crowds of demonstrators in multiple cities getting more violent following the death of George Floyd. In Washington, D.C., protesters setting a large fire just blocks from the White House, shouting, "You are the threat," to police in riot gear. In Boston, businesses.